So what's the difference between, like, let's just say, like, you're born on the 5th versus, like, you're a 5 life pet?
Okay. So, basically, it's like AM and FM radio. Mm. For example, you're a 33. That is your main number. The life path.
Damn!
That is your main number. The main energy you encompass. Okay. So, I'm a 33, but I'm born on the 7th. So, again, the 33 supreme, but the 7 is secondary.
Yeah.
Genius. Same with everything with you. You're on the 27th. You're extremely adaptive, just like him.
No, I'm not.